Yeah,
Yeah.
I'm very excited, sir. Like I've seen many videos in your PETA channel from many months. Yeah, finally.
Okay, great. So, Tushar, let me thank you first. You gave me your time this morning for this recording
No,
session.
sir. It's my pleasure.
And
I'm very happy.
I'm recording your final selection in IIIT Hyderabad, prestigious IIIT Hyderabad, M.Tech in
Okay.
Computer Science.
Yes,
Right.
sir.
So, Divshat, I will be asking a couple of things from you, but before that, I want your very brief introduction, like from which
Okay, sir.
part of India you are, when did you graduate, name of your college, and CGPA you had, and your GATE score, and your category. This brief introduction.
Okay. My name is Adidala Divishat Reddy. I'm from Hyderabad. My BTech college name is MVSR Engineering College, Hyderabad. It is also located in. And my BTech department is CSE only. GPA 8.8. And I'm 2020 passed out. My GATE score is 484.
Okay, 484. And what is your category, Divshan?
EWS, sir.
EWS. So
Yes.
848 GATE score and
No, no,
8.8.
484.
Sorry,
484.
484. Sorry, 484
Yeah.
and 8.8 CGPA. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, Divshan, with this credentials, 8.8 CGPA is very good. With this credential, typically you get multiple opportunities in MS courses also. My
Yes,
first
yes.
question to you is, did you apply for MS courses also?
But I mean, quite less. I didn't apply for
Okay.
MS much. Yeah.
You applied in M.Tech only, right?
Yes, M.Tech only.
Okay,
That too in
now,
only
no.
old IITs.
Okay. So can you please
Yeah.
now tell us in COAP round 1, 2, 3, etc., what opportunities popped up for you? What opportunities did you get?
So to be frank, none.
Okay. So in
No.
first round, second round, can you tell me in which round then you started getting this? Did you get anything in any of the rounds of COAP?
No, sir. No, sir. No.
Okay. So then you went for special round in COAP?
Yes, sir. Right now I'm in that round, but
Special
no.
round you are going.
Yeah.
Okay. So this IIIT Hyderabad, how did you get it?
I've written a PGW exam, sir. It is
It's
separately
separate
conducted
exam.
by yeah, separate exam.
Okay.
So I've given it in on 3rd July this month, and
Okay.
results are out 3 days back.
Okay. So what is the content of that written exam, and is that followed by interview also?
Actually, after written test, we will have interview. But this year, because of pandemic, they canceled interviews for M.Tech. For MS, we
Not
have interviews.
only written exam, huh?
Only written exam. And
Okay.
paper is like syllabus is same like GATE, sir. That's why I attempted this exam. Like,
Okay.
actually, I don't have plan for IIIT or any other college. I've written this exam just like practice test for GATE.
Okay.
Actually, I mentally prepare for GATE 2022 only.
Okay.
But that is, I decided to give as many exams as possible in middle, like bar, KISRO, IIIT, anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this Divshad, this IIIT is a very good IIIT. In fact, Hyderabad and Bangalore, they're very good. They're based upon, I think they are different from IIIT Delhi or other IIITs, because they are based on PPP model, public private partnership model. Maybe you are
Partnership.
aware about that. Have you
Yes,
any
yes,
idea
sir.
about that these IIITs are different from others?
Like, I mean, about PPP, sir, or
Huh.
about these colleges
About these
separately.
colleges, my question is IIIT Hyderabad, IIIIT Bangalore. They are little different from other IIITs. They are the most prestigious, and they
Okay.
are different from others. And they come in the league of top NITs or the
Yeah.
other good IITs.
Yes, sir. Differences means okay. I think it's better to listen with you, sir, from
Yeah.
you.
Okay. So let me tell you, like IIIT Delhi is 100% government controlled.
Okay.
Right, but
Okay.
IIIT Hyderabad and IIIIT Bangalore, it was initiated with public-private model,
Yes,
I think.
yeah.
So private companies came, like IBS Hyderabad, in business school Hyderabad, International Business School. I think you must be knowing it is a conglomeration of the private sectors, and then that institute came up. Similar to that, it has come up. So that
Okay.
simply means like the very good placements offered by these two, IIIT Hyderabad, IIIIT Bangalore, placements are very good. And also, they are industry-oriented courses, right? Now, can you please tell us something about the fee structure of IIIT Hyderabad M.Tech course?
Tuition fee is 1.5 lakhs, sir, and
Okay.
mess and hostel fees is separate. It
Okay.
varies from year to year. Even tuition fee also is 1.5 lakh right now, but it may also vary in future.
So that is comparable to NITs, right? Something like
Yeah,
that.
yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay. So
Actually,
this.
people are saying like it is the most expensive course in India. I mean, M.Tech, M.Tech wise.
Okay,
IIT Hyderabad is charging high compared to any other college.
So how much it will cost you totally in M.Tech?
Around seven to eight lakhs.
No, but then IIT Hyderabad has self-sponsored program, you know, that is costing you 15 lakhs.
Yeah, I know that.
So it is not self-sponsored, right? It is
not self-sponsored.
6-7 lakh, NITs also have the similar kind of expenditure. But yes, the return on investment is huge in IIIT Hyderabad.
Yes, sir. And here, the even financial support also given by college, sir. We have bank inside college. So inside campus, so they are giving day one loan on day one only.
Okay. Now, Divishad, I'm very sure when you got this opportunity, you must have discussed with a couple of people, seniors, maybe IIIT Hyderabad. Yes, so yes, what information did you get related to the number of students per batch and placement situation and kind of companies visiting and average package and all?
Actually, I remember, I think, a funny incident with Sagar, sir. Like, after getting IIIT Hyderabad, I'm like, I always aimed at old IITs or IISc, sir.
Okay.
It's what, like, it's almost 2 to 3 years I'm preparing for GATE from a third year itself in BTEC.
Okay.
So, mentally, I'm like, I should get into IISc or old IITs. That's it.
Yeah.
So, why? Because I'll get research exposure and definitely that financial freedom will be there. So, keeping all these things in mind, I'm like, I asked for Sagar, sir. Like, I'm getting IIIT Hyderabad and people are saying they're comparing it with old IITs. I mean, placements wise also they're comparing with IITs. So should I go or should I wait for, should I give one more attempt of GATE? Is there anything to compromise?
Okay.
Means compared to old IITs. So yeah, he's like, why are you thinking too much? It's not like that. He finally convinced me somehow. And yeah, I discussed with seniors also. It varies, sir. M.Tech seats are like, they're not fixed. Overall, there are 120 to 130 seats.
Okay.
M.Tech in CSE, we have CSIS and MS.
Mm-hmm.
So last year, around 90 students are there in CSE and 30 students are there in CSIS.
Mm-hmm.
And previous year, there are around 70, 80 people in CSE. So it's keep on varying. The number of seats are not fixed.
Okay. And what about the placements and companies and packages and all?
Placements are very good, sir. Means like every company which goes to IISc or IIT Bombay, they are coming to this campus also.
Okay.
And the average package was around 22, 24 lakhs like that.
So that is quite good. No, instead of waiting for one more year, if you start your career with, let's say 20, let's assume you start with 20 package and 1 year may it will be, you know, it will increase. So instead of waiting for one more year for some IIT and even my opinion is like, IIIT Hyderabad, IIIT Bangalore for computer science graduates are just like any other IIT or top NIT or something like that, right?
Yes.
I think this is a wonderful opportunity and you must go for it and you must try to.
Yes, sir. Yeah, right now I'm. Yeah.
So you must be, Divishad, you must be from Hyderabad area, from Andhra Pradesh only?
Yes, from Telangana only, Hyderabad.
Okay, Hyderabad. So
outskirts of Hyderabad.
Okay, so how far it from your place, this campus?
It's around 40 kilometers.
40 kilometers only.
Yeah.
So I think the nearest place from your home, right? Nearest.
Nearest college.
Okay, that's great.
Actually, I visited IIIT Hyderabad in my third year, sir. So really the way
infrastructure is good. Huh?
Yeah, very good.
Okay.
And
great.
It's in the it's very near to the company, sir. Totally, it's surrounded by
all.
It's
a high tech city, no?
High tech city. Yeah.
That's great. Okay, Divishad, tell me, like, could you see the curriculum or kind of courses you are going to study in this course?
I've gone through them.
Okay.
First sem, it was like more into mathematics, like probability and which are important for machine learning and data science field. And we are having problem solving course separately.
Okay.
And we are having most of the thing are like coding culture is very good.
Mm-hmm.
Mostly focused on coding and all these things.
Okay. So could you find something peculiar in the curriculum? Something special in the curriculum?
Industry oriented, sir, compared to NITs, they are updating every year. Like,
so there is a concept of internship also? Any idea?
Yes, sir. Seniors are saying in summer we will get internships. So, they are saying on orientation day we will have a meeting. So then we will discuss about all these things.
Great. Chalo, Divishad. So I think I'll be interacting with you once again, once you are there and after a couple of months,
sir.
So that you will be having more information. And I want to extract more information so that it can be shared with the students related to IIIT Hyderabad. So that is, I think it's a prestigious institute, especially for computer science graduates. Right?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Thanks a lot, Divshad. You gave me your time today, this morning. Thank you.
No, sir. No. Thank you. Thank you so much.